I will now go find 10 different internet comic strips, web comics as they are sometimes called that. Then I will show them to you and we can read them together. And maybe I will tell you my insights on these strips. I hope for the best, however, even if we... webcomic called... I forgot its name. Gable, hold the voice over the side and hope that will work. Yeah, and... thanks, Billy. Not a very good punchline. They are dry, but it's not fun. A sitcomic. Some poor strip, lost but fun. Wonder what that refers to. If I haven't solved any again, my old what? Doesn't the sky clears? Doesn't the sky clears after changing mood? What? Not her poor comics. There's a lot of text hit off and speech bubbles are all different colors. Wonder why. Prudy is a bit foolish, it seems. Using word fucking. Always disturbing when the furries talk about animals doing it. They like doing animals. A pointless comic, of course. Complete crap. What's this? Carried by the wind, my friends and followers. Yet again disconnected without any. No punchline or pointer. Never loved Stalor for pointless shit. Carried by the wind. A gay furry comic. Okay. Nice muscles. Panda. Don't admit that pandas aren't real bears, they are completely different race. Beautiful story. What about this? Where are you going with that egg? Put the microwave, what's it? Aren't we a bit old to do silly stuff like that? Too old, eh? This is the next one. This is so super skill. It's not a good joke at all. Not a good monothematic. This seems to be on one picture style. It seems I can't be happy with manual task. The small accomplishment that drive others are unimportant to me. I wish I were more. I wish I could look skyward as the stray beams of sunlight fall upon my shoulders and smile. Sometimes it's such a lonely existence, as the strange feeling as if I were dying continually passes over me. I think I've gotten used to it, as sad as that sounds, right? Or maybe I'm just that fucked up. Fuck me. I find myself picking and pulling at myself, the skin on my lips, the roots of my hair, the edges of my nails. I'm killing myself by two. This I lie awake in bed for hours and mull over my mistakes. All those things I should have fixed. I'm obsessed with the past and I'm who I used to be. I'm scared who I'm supposed to be in this vortex of souls. That's a wrap.